Hi everyone. A bit of a scuffed start today, literally nothing's set up properly yet. Welcome. Whoops. Oh god. Just me, or does my face feel a bit squashed? Yeah, welcome to today's stream. Oh, everything's been fucked up by the fact that yeah, because I've got my monitor at full it's using my full screen now, which is taller than 1080p, so it's sort of using that full screen then squashing it down, I guess. Right then, how do I fix this? Oh, hold on, I know. Hang on. I haven't even checked that the game's going to work. Let's check this over again. Hang on. I just go like this. Okay. Nice, that fixed that. Okay. Is my face still being smushed? No, but hold on. There we go. Just want my lovely hair to be in shot as well. No, I saved that. Oh, hold on. There we go. Wait, no, that's... Okay, for some reason OBS insists on squeezing my camera into 1080p instead of just not doing that, but you know what, we roll with it. Let's hope nothing breaks. So I think I'm going to start a new proper run of the game, because I have no idea what I'm doing, so just going into creative and dying a load is probably not going to be the best course of action. Game's not too loud, is it? No, it shouldn't be. Cool. Welcome to the Space Center. Nice to meet you. I'm Gene Carmen, flight director, and your guide to this quick introduction. Feel free to have a look around. Thanks, I've got it. I guess we go to the vehicle assembly. Welcome to the Vehicle Assembly Building. I'm Werner von Kamen. This is the Vehicle Assembly Building where we build spacecraft and later roll them up to the launch pad for flight. Pretty impressive, isn't it? On the left you'll find components. Cool, we have components. Can look around, there's some more. Look at the training section. Okay, well, I guess we get a command pod. We don't have any fuel tanks, but we have this. There we go. There we go. Pretty good first project. Center of mass right in the middle. This is just going to topple straight over. Okay, well, let's roll with it. The game's given us nothing else to do, so we might as well. Oh god, this is our launch pad? I don't know the controls. Hang on. Okay, let's activate our engine. Oh, good lord, okay. How high are we going to go? Oh no, Jebediah, good luck. Wow. An impressive 13, oh no, we're still going up. 14, we're gonna make it 15 kilometers above ground. Not bad. Oh, shit, wait, we can turn. Oh no. But it corrects itself pretty decently. Oh my god, I thought we wouldn't still be going by now. Don't worry, Jeb, you'll be alright. We'll come back down. It's slowing down, I think. Okay, yeah, we're coming back down. We almost made it to 20 kilometers. Oh shit, why did I start spinning? How do I stop the spinning? Okay, Jebediah, you appear to be plummeting directly towards Kerbin. Hey, you in there? Don't worry, you're gonna survive. We have a parachute. I'm not sure when we should deploy it, but you do have one. Oh, it automatically triggers at 1 kilometer. So, wait, no, it's unsafe to deploy. Oh god. They're deploying it early. Deploy. No. Oh no. I'm sorry. Wait, no, hang on. Oh yeah, no, he's definitely dead. Can we just pretend that didn't happen? What a moment. Yeah, no, that moment never happened. You saw nothing. This time we're going to land down the right way up. I'm not going to press the controls and fuck up our orientation. Okay, we're not rolling at all yet. No, we kind of are, okay. Oh, we have an alarm clock. Okay, and we're about to start coming down again. Ah, 19929. Okay, deploying the parachute. Okay, good, there we go. Now we just... hope nothing goes wrong. How do I... there we go. Come on, oh no, don't go upside down again. Jeb, it's gonna be okay, trust me. Come on. Oh. Well, shit. Let's just... this never happened. What we need is something. I have no idea what. The game's given us not exactly any direction, so I don't know what to do. Make the rocket taller. We don't have anything to make it taller with. We have a pod, an engine, and fins. Those are our only unlocked things. I'm doing the career mode. How do I go outside? I want to go to the research and development place. Stack two engines? No, because I don't have a decoupler, so one of them would become pointless. Also, adding a second engine without any sort of thing to balance it properly would just mean it moves the center of mass further away from the center of thrust, which will just make it tip easier. I'd also have to figure out how to stage them separately, and I don't know how to do that. Unless, hold on. No, I'm going outside. Where was it? Research and development, there we go. I want to unlock basic rocketry. How do I research? I don't have enough science. How do I get more science? Hello, Linus. I would like to... No, I need... Maybe I actually have to launch something, then get it back down successfully. See, the game still not actually told me what to do, it just kind of said, here's the place, go build something. Open the parachute later? Yeah, I should, but I wanted to do it before it toppled upside down and we couldn't activate it at all. Wrong thing. We don't have anything to track right now. The moon. Minimus. Wait, we have a second? I didn't know Kerbin had a second moon. Okay. Now I want to have a proper look at the R&D. Now what do we get for this? We get liquid fuel engines, which we can turn off and on again, solid fuel boosters and fuel tanks. We need those, but we'd also, for going into space, we need decouplers so we can have multiple stages. Thermometer, I guess that could be useful. A communitron, we don't need that yet. I wonder what's at the very last stage of the tree. Okay, You know, let's just build the exact same thing again, launch it, and hope for the best. Or we... Hang on. Add more... fins. There we go. Extra stability. Let's launch. And 1, 2, 3, ready for takeoff. Oh shit, accidentally. Oh no, we're rolling. Oh no, I actually need to complete this flight to get science for these things. Because I was resetting it wasn't saving the achievements, I guess. Anyway, oh shit, okay. Jebediah, I'm sorry, you might not survive this flight. Oh God, okay, we've left it too late. Shit, no. No, Jeb. No. I'm sorry. Game. Well, back to the drawing board. There we go. Back to the Space Center. Right then, gang. Okay, we have science now. Nice. Click the wrong button. Oh. Wait. Now we know there are other planets somehow. And there's Eve. Hang on. Mercury. Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn. Excuse me, where are the other ones? Anyway, I meant to click on the research building. There we go. I think we need basic rocketry for now so that we can go up further. Okay, actually, we need to start with that anyway. Where's I now remember where the parachute is. Oh, it's in utility. Okay, makes sense. Now, fuel tanks. Add a liquid fuel engine. Wait, no, we're just trying to go as high as possible right now. I suppose it doesn't really matter. Hang on, actually, I'm going to try this. Just this one. Once again, add some fins. And let's go to launch. Wait, what? Why did my face become upside down? That's very much not right. Oh no, the entire thing just crashed, it seems. How long has my face been upside down, guys? Hold on, Bill. This might take a moment. Okay, let's try this properly. Also, I just realised something I forgot to do. There we go. It is as if nothing happened. There we go. Boop, beep. Let's resume this flight and 3, 2, 1. Oh, fuck, hold on. Okay, the parachute and the thing were in different stages. That is not correct. Let's try this again. Okay, we got too hot. This is not going well, everything's on fire. But damn, have we got high. Oh my god, 50 kilometers. Bill, you okay in there? Oh god, two of our fins burnt off. Oh my god, we're still going up? Thank you. Oh my god, we passed 100 kilometers. Russia steered us so we'd land over the sea and we'd know he'd survive. Okay, 120 and still going up it seems. We've gone so high up, the world's become very low quality. And 140 kilometers almost, come on. Ooh, we did it. Bill, I'm sorry that you had to sacrifice. I'm sorry that you're probably going to die with this mission, but look at the milestone you beat for the first time. 140 kilometers above sea level. Now, Spin. Oh god. I'm so sorry, Bill. Cockpit view. Nope, this is a bad time to autosave. Oh, there we go, I did it somehow. I also went all the way into this mode. I'm so very sorry, but oh, it's slowing. I've slowed it down. I figured the button to press to slow it down. Come on, Bill. We've got a long way down. No. Is it a bad time to... Will it ever be safe to launch our parachutes again? Oh no, now we're burning up. Bill, I'm sorry. Deploy it anyway. sorry. I don't even know where the space center is from here. Oh wow. Well, back to the space center. R&D. Good, we can afford decoupling equipment. Let's just check in on admin. Yeah, we're still good. As usual, start over. Four of those. Liquid fuel. These probably need a nose cone on them. Actually, hang on. We need a decoupler. Snap that on there. There we go. Let's try this. Okay, stage one. I forgot to put fins on. Decouple that. Sure, absolutely nothing can go wrong with us just dropping that part there. Untitled spacecraft debris, okay. I feel we're not going to make it up nearly as far this time, given that we're already going down at 15 kilometres. Okay, I'm just going to pop that. Wait, when does it start? Oh, I actually have to press space, okay. Shit, that triggered the next stage. How do I... Oh god, no, the parachute's gonna fall apart. Why is... Shit, I accidentally cut the parachute. No! Okay, we're just going to revert to assembly because I did something very wrong there. Okay, I've got to check on that engine. How do we... Let's actually remember to put the fins on. Let's just put these guys on. And launch. Okay, stage two. Oh shit, we lost balance quick there. Literally all I changed was adding fins. Okay, oh, decouple. Did we achieve anything there? Okay, let's try this again. Actually, I want to just figure out how this works. And just get rid of everything we don't need, pretty much. So we start light. Let's see how this works. Now I need to add a stage here. How do I use this? Well, let's run back to the drawing board. Return to... We'd never return to the surface safely though, so... I think we can really consider that a milestone. Okay guys, how do we get... Please tell me it doesn't just sit there on the launch pad forever. I'm guessing 4 science won't be enough for anything. Right, that's where we just were. Okay, what can we do? Something that requires us to survive a mission. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take that. This mission is basically just survive, I guess. We can now go up and then we can come down with just this bit, which should make it safer. Oh, we can just, you good? Okay. Oh, like we actually got science. Hey, I just did that. What are you saying? What? Can't transmit. Okay, for goodness sake. I just want to bring the craft back in. It doesn't need to be recovered, we just need to. Hang on. We lost something over that way, right? Did it survive? No. Oh, I lost today, that it is. Okay, we need communication. Okay, let's try this again. Just a quick test, can we actually just get out? Get an EVA report. Wait, there's no usable What was the point of this thing then? Okay, hang on. Oh God. Hang on, the contract's gone. Did we complete it? I've not been reading off things properly. Oh yeah. Oh, I actually did it. Okay, nice. Oh, Zoo didn't even need to take off. And then time to once again remember how to leave the launch pad. She running. Actually, I forgot the button again. Is it here? It's here. Of course, it was there. Now I actually want to launch this craft. Okay, let's go. Stage 2. How do I... There's no crew on board. Okay, that's an issue. Sadly, these guys are all dead. How do I... Okay, she's available for the next mission. How do I, like, assign her to it? Hang on. Don't tell me. All I do is this. So we don't need this anymore. Then we go to launch. Cool. Valentina, last time all you did was get out of the spacecraft, but let's see what you can do now. Doing that anymore. Oh God. How high up are we gonna go? Oh, we're still going. Oh, now we're coming back down again. There we go. Okay. No, I wasn't expecting it to deploy. I just need to get it ready. Oh god, that's gonna burn up. So now I've got to not press space and accidentally cut it. What was that? Oh, that was our propeller landing, I guess. Come on, parachute, survive. Come on. Okay. Only 3 kilometers, and we will have a successful landing. Come on. Oh, phew. Working. Now, Valentina, you get the very smooth final drop to the surface. What is that? And a perfect landing, first try. Valentina. Well done. We can see your texture seam. You did it, you've survived 2 missions now. Hold on. Nice, we got an entire survived vessel. Much science. Oh, we don't have much science for that. Okay. Well, I guess to mission control. Anything? We get science for that. Do I have a Mark 16 parachute? Is that something I've unlocked? I guess it'll be one of these. Mark 16, yeah, we can do this. If I can get the right buttons. Okay. I believe our first bit was to launch it from the ground. Oh, thought I left it a couple of there. No idea what that sound was. Oh, no, we need to do it when those parts are met. Okay. Right then. Back to assembly, because I fucked this up. Hopefully we can meet all the requirements. Okay, shit. We're going too fast. There we are. Come on. Now slow down enough, please. We can decouple that. Okay. Nearly slow enough. Where we are still going up, so it's going to accelerate again once we get back down. Oh my god, we went all the way up to the... Wait, no, I'm reading that wrong. Currently at 15 kilometers. Oh no, we're going to be going too fast by the time we're in the right height range. Come on, come on, come on. And we've blown it. That might as well deploy it now just so we get back safely. There are other parts in the floor. Ooh, we did it. Oh god. Shit, I accidentally cut the parachute. No, oh good, it didn't. Well, I reckon... And... Snip. Well done. Okay, back to Jupiter Space Center. Actually, because we've been going about an hour now, I'm just going to save this. There you go. And just thank you all for coming. I'll see you all tomorrow for something. Not sure what yet. Maybe more of this, actually. It's quite fun. So, thank you all for watching. Follow, blah, blah, blah. Subscribe if you can. You should subscribe. Definitely benefits to it for both of us. And definitely not just me. Anyway, love you all, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!